folks, Big Bruce here. We've got round 5 of Nations, which is the Fisherman's Ranch Rallycross, I guess you'd call it. Rally. Got Yodi Nux here, who were in the top 10. So this is a fairly high lobby, but last race of the day, GTP Greatness is another. And so they're Wacker 16. Struck him before, he's a bit dirty, and there was comments before the race, he'd been dirty in the previous races, so I was a bit worried as usual. There I am, 10th. Bit disappointed with that. Tiago's another A-plus driver now. Got stuck behind Wacker a bit in practice, and my optimum for this was 3.12, and ended up with a qualifying time of 3.18, so should have really been 5th or 6th in this field, but never mind. Thought it might be quite hard to get past here, but this is last race of mine to go, so didn't know how it was going to go. And with guys who qualified top 10, I figured it was a fairly high split. But yeah, I think our field was A+. Not that that means much these days. So now, after practicing, close with the 86, chose to go with the 86. Just found a nice comfortable setup with it. And it was super quick in a straight line. Not that that was the easiest place to get past. So, just let it run anyway, and I'll jump in at the end. I'll leave it on the outside view because it gives you a good picture of some of the corners and that. So enjoyed the show, thanks for watching, catch you at the end, cheers. So I've come back just quickly, just remembered watching this guy Stylish Fox didn't have any qualifying at all. He just gives me a little bump wide there to get past. He starts last and just bumps his way through the field from the comments I see to third. It's a bit annoying when somebody does that. I'm guessing it's a higher driver second account. In any of the nation's actual total list. Whoops. So he's not ranked in the nation's, so it's just a shadow account and he's just come to cause a bit of chaos by the look of it. Annoying when people do that. have done better with a bit of qualifying, but there we go. Happy enough with that. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.